After you've set up your email and office apps on your PC or Mac, you'll want to set them up on your phone to stay productive on the go. Let's first set it up on an iPhone, then an Android. Go to the App Store and search for an office app, like OneNote. Install the app. When it's finished, choose Open. Then sign in. Enter your Office 365 email address, then Next. Type your password, then sign in. Choose OK to keep track of notes with push notifications, then Allow. Choose your account and start working in OneNote or open previous notes. On an Android, go to the Play Store and search for OneNote. Then install. When it finishes, choose Open. When prompted, allow OneNote to access your contacts. And start taking notes or open previous notes. To get more Office apps like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, repeat these steps for each app.